Project ABC secure. All systems green. What a beautiful sight.
This is Fleet Command. Reporting mothership pre-launch status. Command online. Resourcing online. Construction online. Cryogenic subsections A through J online. K through S online. Scaffold control, stand by for alignment. Alignment confirmed. Stand by, release control. Mothership has cleared the scaffold. We are away. Stand by for command line testing.
Your chance to check out your vehicle and the environment to see exactly what you got.
This must be the door Basso mentioned. Good thing the butler's out for the night. He left his lights on.
Wake up, sir.
Oh, I've just had the strangest dream. About a man with glowing eyes fighting a demon. Is this it, ferryman?
Aye, sir. Madrigal.
Perhaps you could help. I'm looking for my uncle. He goes by the name of Andrus.
I know him. He's not one for visitors, though.
I have news for him from Caloran.
I fear the weather will hold you here longer than your business, lad. Look, the river's freezing fast. I can't put out in this cold. Looks like you're stuck here, good and proper.
Looks that way. So, where can I find Andrus?
These are dangerous lands, lad. Do you have a map?
I have a map. My father gave it to me.
Let's have a look, then. Right. I've marked your map with here, the inn, and the road to your uncle's cabin. The dart is where we are now. The X is the inn, and I've put an arrow showing you the way out of Madrigal towards your uncle's cabin. Once you head out that way, you should follow the road north. You'll come to a small cabin. That's his place. You can't miss it.
Thank you, ferryman. I had best be going before the weather gets any worse.
My name's Alice. Alice Ham. Look, before you head off, I don't suppose you could do me a small favour.
What is it?
It's these brigands. These parts just aren't safe anymore. This here's the key to my shack. If you come back after driving off the brigand down the road, I'll give you this small trinket I found. Now I'd best be inside before he comes back.
O Holy One, I kneel before you. My brother, suffering a fever, has left his sickbed and become lost. He's so weak, I'm frightened he'll die. If you find him and bring him home, I'll give you one of the three gate stones. It's in my house.
Hey, I got a plan. Why don't we trash the house? We can get the gate stone that way.
I heartily object. That's just malicious.
Well, that's kind of the whole point.
The lost brother is in some trees through the pass.